the Demon Core, because on two separate incidences, the subcritical mass of plutonium went critical and killed physicists who were experimenting with this Demon Core. Harry Daghlian and Louis Slotin were both killed in separate incidences and died days after their radiation exposure. But what happened to the Demon Core? Well, tragically enough, it was melted down and used to make the cores of many other weapons that exist today.